everybody, and welcome to Cambridge, Massachusetts. Today I'm taking a ride into Boston from Harvard Square. Right now I was just in the Cambridge Common, and I'm just exiting into Harvard Square now. Get out here into the street. Okay, so today, just check my phone. So today is June 4th, 2022. It's getting to be about 8 p.m. There's Auto Pizza, they're awesome. I was gonna look out for people double parking and crossing the bike lane here. Looks pretty lively in Harvard Square right now. See, I'm gonna cross over here. It is a Saturday early evening. We're gonna come up on the garage here. This was meant to be a sunset ride, but we got some cloud cover right as I got into the city. We still might wind end up with a little bit of sunset. There's a Lampoon building. It looks like they're renovating it. The Rowing Blazers. I guess that's a rowing team. They do a lot of rowing in Harvard Square over on the Charles River. Well known for that. Thank you. you can see here, bikes and buses share the same lane here. I'd say we're about midway to Central Square now. We're on Mass Ave. I like the bike lanes over here. They're in from the cars. Coming up on Cambridge City Hall to the left here. I think my camera should be wide enough to see it. See, this is part of the problem when the bike lane is to the left of the cars, is you always get people double parked in them. And we're in Central Square now. You can see the Central Square Red Line station there. People out here. And here is the Middle East. I've seen so many bands and shows here. I love it. Zuzu, Middle East. Go straight on this ride, so I'm going to go up past MIT and then we'll go into Boston. There's the Central Square fire station. gotta watch out for people. They pop up out of nowhere too. I guess that's a downside of the bike path being on the right side instead of the left side, is people can jump out at you. Okay, so we're entering the MIT area. And then we're gonna cross the Mass Ave Bridge, or I think it's also called the Harvard Bridge. Famous statue to my right. I don't know if you can really see it. It's made up of numbers. Forget what it's called, like the Thinker, I don't know, something like that. Really, it's all clear here. Okay, you can see the sun is showing a little bit of a sunset now for the sky, at least on the buildings here. You can see, as we can see the Prudential now, it looks a little bit like it has a red glow to it. And we're about to go over the Charles River. Sorry, I'm yelling over the bus. This is us over the Boston city line here. If the wind blew him down or someone ran him over. Okay, we're gonna cross over Commonwealth Ave. I think I'm gonna go down a different street though. About to cross over Newbury Street. Got the red again. Yeah. Okay, all clear. See the Berklee School of Music on the corner here. I think I'm going on Boylston Street. Lights a little bit long. If I were recording them and just uploading, I always take out these weights. There we go. Looks like it's a little tight here. Going by the Prudential Center now to my right. It's kind of cool still seeing all these taxi cabs out. A lot of them here. Especially like Uber has really taken hold. It's crazy. Oh, before I forget, make sure to slam that like button. I have to say it, sorry. And if you're not subscribed, make sure to pummel that subscribe button. here's the Boston Marathon finish line. They just leave that down there all the time, I think, not just during the Boston Marathon. And the Boston Public Library to my right. And here's one of the best views of Boston right here. Okay, I'm gonna try to get across so I can go up Newbury Street. I can cut up Berkeley. Okay, all clear. A little bit of a sunset there. Here's the real, like, bustling part of Newbury Street is from here on forward. go down this way and go down to the reflecting pool, I guess. Let's see if they put the fountain on yet. Here you really have to be careful about people walking, because it's really just part of the sidewalk. I'm gonna ride down to the Boston Pops and then I'll pull into the reflecting pool. Boston Pops. Pretty tonight. I think the pool is really still today. It's not too windy. I'll give you a view of that. Oh, it looks like the fountain's on too. Good, how you doing? Beautiful evening. Let me pull over here to see more reflections. Maybe I'll walk my bike down here. Thank you. This is pretty nice to run through on hot summer nights. Right now though, it's like maybe 65, 70 degrees out. It's beautiful. I'm not sure I'd run through the fountain right now though. I'm sure I just got droplets all over my lens. Alright guys, I think I'm going to call the ride here. It was just a beautiful, wonderful night to go for a bike ride here in Boston. I really appreciate all of you for coming along on the ride. As always, make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you aren't and if you enjoy my content. Check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com, and I'll see you next time.